to have a wonderful hat trick here in round two of the NZRL Premiership. Price as well as scoring, and Tuatai at the back end of that first half took a 28-10 scoreline into the shed, as we see Price with a nice little offload to Manukia. Floating ball on the far side as well, and here is Cook.